I'm going to show you 10 fresh ultra budget fragrances that won't hurt your wallet, that'll make you smell fresh and get you noticed and get you some compliments for all ages, even 16 year olds all the way to 60. Starts with Lacoste Blanc. If you don't know, this fragrance could be number one. It's a delicious fresh white floral that came out in 2011. It's got some musk and some spices. Now this thing lasts a decent amount of time if you spray it like 6 to 8 times. We're talking about 5 to 7 hours. And then if you're a younger crowd and you want to smell good, something even more unique, Lacoste French Panache. This reminds me of blueberry pancakes. It's got this apple lavender in here. It's delicious. It's great for 16 year olds up to 35 year olds. Or if you want to take a new take on this, White Lacoste, this would be number one. This would be number two. It smells so freaking good, but the problem is it doesn't last as long as this. It's about a 3 to 6 hours, where this is 5 to 7 hour fragrance, but both will get you the compliments you need. Hot weather fragrances. The next fragrance is found for $20. It's incredible. It's called Perielis 360 Red. If you just want something that will get you compliments in the first hour you enter your office at work or whatever it is you go to in the morning, get this. It also smells like a famous fragrance when it dries down, called Giorgio Armani Acqua di Gio. As this list continues, you will notice these fragrances will make you smell expensive, as if you're shopping at Walmart, but you don't want anyone to know that you shop there. People will think that you've got big money because you're wearing these fragrances that make you smell so expensive, but it's on a budget because they don't know the stuff that your Uncle Chris knows. Next fragrance, Nautica Voyage, a perfect fragrance for all year long signature scent wear. Nautica Voyage is an ultra fresh summer fragrance that is now a little bit up over $25 to $30, but it's still a fresh aquatic that does the job and it does last a nice a long time. People love Nautica Voyage. Here's a fragrance from the early 2000s, Clinique Happy, worn all throughout the 2000s by summertime club goers and people that go to bars and people that want to pick up girls. This thing was a beast back then. It did last a long time. Now it's reformulated, doesn't last as long, but still gives you that ultra fresh, pleasing orange citrus vibe, and it'll still last you 3 to 4 hours. It's not bad. If you wanted something unique with an orangey smell, but sweet and very, very unique that lasts a little longer, try to find this one called Jill Sanderson. Next up, there's a new one on the block. If you want to smell very unique and powerful, strong projection for in 1 hour, Abercrombie Fitch Authentic Night. It's got smoky apple, vanilla, and leather in it. Just got it, haven't had time to test it, but we'll talk about that in a later video. Next up, you have Mont Blanc Individual. This thing here just smells like a fresh sandalwood fragrance with cinnamon and raspberry, and it's just as if you just got your clothes out of the laundry and it's got that fresh, delicious smell to them. Another fragrance you can consider for the hot, hot summer is called Chrome Aqua. This smells like the ocean. It's a delicious, long-lasting fragrance that does what it's supposed to do for a delicious price. If you like the note of absinthe, absinthe is so cool and modern and unique. Coach, the blue fragrance, is the fragrance to go that women will compliment you on, and it just smells amazing right after the get-go. Apple and green notes mixed with the absinthe and oceanic notes. It's totally tight. Another fragrance is tight that does the job. It's called Mont Blanc Legend Spirit. This one has the note of bergamot in it. This one smells like an expensive thing called Invictus Aqua 2016. It's a rare fragrance that's found for $150 or so on the internet, but Mont Blanc Legend Spirit's found for under $39 and less if you get the smaller bottles. It lasts a nice amount of time. It's comfortable to wear. You can wear it to the office. It's non-offensive. One of the best fragrances on this list is now right here. It's called Versace Dylan Blue. It's fresh but spicy accords. My Nelk boyfriend, he's 24 years old and married, wore this to a party with all the other 24 year olds, and they were telling him, oh, that's a little bit spicy. Why? Because it has incense in it. He sprayed it 7 to 10 times, went to the party 30 minutes later and got these comments from hot 24 year old women. However, the mother of the party house was there, and his mother and his wife's mother, and those women were telling him, oh my God, Tommy, you smell so good. and he now calls this the MILF Hunter because of that reason. Anyway, this is a 2020. This is actually an older version, but in 2020, the Versace Dylan Blue is on internet blogs about, oh, it sucks now, it doesn't perform as well. Well, I'm here to tell you that I have confirmed from him that it still smells awesome, and it still does perform. It's just a couple notches lighter, so who cares? The thing smells good and does the job and gets you noticed. And some people also compare it to Bulgari Aqua Atlantique. Which one would you rather have? This one's a bit more mature. This one does double. This one lasts 8 hours, or this one would last 6 hours, the newest formulation. So it's up to you. And this one smells like the Atlantic Ocean. It's got a little bit more spiciness to it. And I would say that either one is a good choice. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any experience with any of these fragrances down below, comment down below to help others smell better for less. And I'll see you on the next video.